The Arctic chill putting the deep freeze on many high school sporting events tonight, but not this rematch of last year's AAA title game. A red-hot matchup at Montour High School tonight. Action Sports Guy Junker has your game of the week.
Andrew, if you want a perfect way to beat the cold, why not come to the new Montour Athletic Center and see a rematch of last year's AAA WPIAL championship game between Chartiers Valley and Montour. Char Valley scored the first 9 points of the game and kept the Spartans at bay. Jared Tewitt with a layup inside, and the Colts would lead by 7 at halftime. In the third quarter, his cousin, Matty McConnell, nails a big three. He led all scorers with 32, and they were still up 7 heading to the fourth. But the Spartans charge back, led by Dustin Slava's 22 points. Here he ties the game at 49. Cam Harbaugh had 20. He ties it again at 51. Montour would go ahead at the foul line. But just after a timeout with under 4 to play, Eddie Floor nails a big three, and the Colts would lead the rest of the way. Chartiers Valley wins a hard-fought 65-55 game.
It's good for your guys to be in a game where free throws matter in the last seconds, right?
Absolutely, Guy. I mean, this was a playoff atmosphere here, and you know, it was for the section title, because now we have a two-game lead on Montour.
Biggest rivalry maybe in WPIAL basketball. I mean, we like him, but we don't like him. I mean, we like him outside of here, but when we get in here, we don't really like him.
Char Valley goes to 10-0 in Section 5. Montour falls to 6-2 with both losses coming to the Colts. At Montour High School, Guy Junker, Channel 4 Action Sports.